because it's going to be that it's going to keep heating up.
Yeah. Throw the jab in his face, and guess what? He's got to reset.
And Matias, right up and left up. I mean, just punches in bunches.
It's that best of me. Well, six or seven. If we make it there, if we make it there.
Don't remind Al Bernstein of that fight, by the way. A minute and a half left here in the fifth. Matias.
No, the fight you're talking about was against a Beckel. But yeah, the Virginia fight would say that, yeah.
It's been incredible. Mm.
And Matias still doing good work as he counters off the ropes.
Yeah. Put,
still laying on the ropes.
What a slugfest! Oh, what an exchange! What a pitch to battle!
Lance Fernando Serrano won at 140 pounds and beat some great Puerto Rican, as you said, champions. You know, Matias is not slowing down, and that's the
1,400 punches. Oh, Ananyan goes down right before the bell for the first time in his career. High drama in AC. Only the referee can stop the fight, and Mary Glover has decided to do so.
He is the winner by way of technical knockout.